few elements here and there that they're not going to know about. In fact, they're not going to know about anything except for their first trek to their first point. Each team's going to have a liaison, and as they go, they're going to be given their next mission or their next part of their mission. And the liaison with their team is going to act as a radio guy, giving them their instructions step by step.
Just had the briefing for Coyote Tactical and Regiment, and then we had the briefing for the Op 4. I think it went pretty well. Everybody's pretty much on the same page. Didn't have much questions. I think we got a lot answered this year. I think it's we really stepped it up. We have a lot of things taken care of. We learned a lot from last year, so I really think it's going to go off pretty well. I'm really excited to see how these guys do. They're going to have quite a long day tomorrow, so am I, so we'll see. Hopefully everything goes well.
What this area is what we call a three-gun challenge. So you'll be using three different weapons. You'll be using a shotgun, a pistol, and an AR-15 or an AK, whatever your choice is. The course is about 150 meters of running and shooting, and you're switching weapons back and forth and changing mags, and this comes right, after so the ropes course.
So when they get to the three-count challenge, there's going to be a throwing target, and they have to stick some kind of implement, like a hatchet or a knife. So behind us is a valley that they had to come up. We named Booby Trap Valley. They have to fight their way up and go around some booby traps and stuff like that, navigate their way through the corner. Then they have to find this ordnance that was simulated dropped out of a plane and got hung up on the canyon wall. And they have to retrieve some items in it to prove that they've done something to it, like retrieve some intel or prove that they've accessed that bomb and completed one of their missions.
We're at our cave entrance. This is where we're gonna do some of our cave work. It's about a quarter mile long. It's pretty low. It's got a couple of big rooms that open up, some couple of side chutes. There'll be a lot of bad guys in here. And at the end, that's where our Iraqi gold is, which is a 125 pound crate of gold. That once they get it out of this cave, then they have to navigate all the way back to base camp. SF guys are gonna come through, clear out the cave, and continue on down that chute if they're smart. If they're not smart, they'll go down that one, which is going to have a booby trap in it, which will kill them. This is where it gets kind of low, right here. So there's about just kind of a cave in, so they actually have to get down and crawl up and over. Kind of nice little obstacle for them. Okay. this year's trophy winner is the regiment. So, and you guys get these, and Coyote Tactical gets these shiny ribs.